Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are going to be packing, so I'm going to go find my suitcase. So I'm going on vacation Friday, so make sure y'all stay tuned Friday through Monday because I'm going to do a tour where we're staying. I'm honestly really excited. I can't wait. Ooh, I can pack a bunch of stuff at the bottom. Four outfits, so let me get those out. This shirt. I'm gonna make sure it fits. It has to fit, or me, I'll take it. I'm glad I tried it on. I hate it. I don't like it. I need this shirt back. Okay, I am back. So, I'm gonna take this because I know this fits me. Okay, so, that shirt. I'm taking this shirt. It's just, I love my shirt. Mammoth Cave. It's an adult small. It's big. But I like it. I'm taking 5 shirts. Just in case. I don't want to wear one or something. So I got my shirts. Okay, now we need a take these joggers in case it gets cool. I'm gonna take this jacket. Ooh, that was loud. I'm gonna take these pants. Pants. Got more shorts. We got some shorts. Okay. Hold on. I'll be right back. So my dad said if you, like, we find like a little swimming hole spot, which I'm pretty sure there is one by where we're staying. So I'm going to jump in it if we do find one, even though it's going to be freezing because it's October 20th right now. It is October. Yes, it's October. You heard me right. So, yeah. I'm gonna jump in if we find one. If we don't find one, it's okay. I just hope we do. I really wanna jump. Okay. Another pair of shorts. And another pair of shorts. Okay, so those are all my shorts. Pajamas. Okay, I'm gonna take these shorts. I like Nike. I'm gonna take these pants. Those are my bottoms. I'm gonna take this shirt. Take a pink version of that. Okay, I will do a part 2. Bye.